Welcome to Rates in Motion. I am Mike Cox, and it is my passion to get you the best possible deal on your mortgage.
Don't forget to check out today's rates with no lender fees. These rates are no joke. Use these rates to shop around and get the best possible deal.
Today's little nugget of mortgage information is going to be on, wait for it, you guessed it, home inspections. Now let me start with, I think it's always a great idea to get a home inspection from an unbiased home inspector, not chosen by anyone in the transaction except you, the buyer. Now with that out of the way, here's the tricky part of the home inspection or any other test that you would want done on your soon-to-be new home. If you do an addendum to the offer that you would like something fixed from the home inspection, the whole home inspection now becomes part of the mortgage transaction. Not only will all the items of defect need to be fixed, they will have to be done prior to closing. So if you think you can just fix some of the items on the inspection after closing, and you can have the seller just do some of the repairs, your underwriter will highly disagree. All major items will need to be fixed by the seller prior to closing. One of the most common situations is a radon test. If you request the seller to have a radon test done, that test will be part of the mortgage transaction. So if the radon test does not pass, that will need to be fixed by the seller. These types of items can always delay your loan closing and cause an issue with the seller due to additional costs. I am definitely not saying not to do these in tests or inspections at all. I just want to make sure that you're aware if they are in the offer to purchase, they become part of the mortgage transaction and subject to underwriting guidelines. If you're aware of this before you write the offer, you'll be better prepared. With that being said, there are a lot of things that can delay a loan closing, so make sure you give yourself plenty of time between your projected closing date and your last day in your apartment or wherever you're living prior to your new home.
If you want to double check the deal you're getting, go to the Get Help section and you will get what you need.
I am Mike Cox with Rates in Motion, bringing transparency to mortgage lending, one video at a time. See you tomorrow.